What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
me.
YouTube, it's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we are doing Brian May, Too Much Love Will Kill You. This was the requested by Lindsay. She was like, you gotta check this out, it's pretty emotional. So she was letting me know, like, he wrote this at a bad time. A lot of you guys did. And you know, I was like, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out, all right? So if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. You know, we're jumping into the new year. I ain't gonna lie, if you guys got any recommendations, I'm trying to refresh the channel, you know what I'm saying? I want to freshen up the channel. I don't want to seem too stale and boring. So anyway, straight to the song. Too Much Love Will Kill You. Yeah, talk to me in the comments. I loved it. I ain't gonna lie, I got a question. Why did that sound so different? Well, because you that's my first time hearing it with a piano. I just answered my own question. Okay, great song. Great song, great song, great song, great song. Like, overall, the song is a good song. I like them both. I can't even be like, oh, which I like them both. I like them both. I like them both. I like them both. I love this. I ain't gonna lie to you. I love this. I feel like this is his best song. I ain't gonna lie to you. This is his best song. And then you had Freddie say that at first. Like, man. I was just telling somebody at my new job that I'm at now. I was telling them, like, the Queen is one of the is that has to be the best band ever, right? They got so much music, you know what I'm saying? And they in so many areas of sounds when it come to rock, right? Let me know if I'm tripping in the comments, but they gotta be the best band ever, right? Let me know how you find the comments, because that's an amazing song. And I just have him writing it. And then you have Freddie Mercury singing. Of course, Freddie Mercury will do his thing. But now he made this version. Well, I ain't gonna say this is older, and just me just picking it up. And man, it sounds so damn good. That's my point. It's a good song. So, and the fact that he can sing too, that's crazy. That's crazy. I gotta dive more into Brian's work, but I'm getting on to it. I'm getting on to it. All right, let me know how you feel in the comments. All right, you think they the best band? Like, let me know how you feel in the comments. All right, if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. I want to start showing more appreciation to you guys. I think I want to start doing giveaways or something like that. Throw some ideas out there. You know what I'm saying? Because this is a Queen video. I want y'all to be the first to kind of like hear this out. Because you guys been so dedicated to me and showing me so much love. I'm gonna be honest with you. I kind of want to do like giveaways and to show appreciation to y'all. So I'm gonna come up with something. Come up with something. I'm gonna come up with something. Because like I said, I really want to keep on going with Queen video, a Queen video a day. I mean a week. So I'm gonna figure out something. All right. I hope you guys are having a good day. Until next time, your boy Donnie. Enter.